Hello and welcome back to my channel. I am back today with a plane with me in my pocket rings. And let me take out, these are all my appointments. Not as many as last week, that's for sure. But the week is still just beginning. So I am using a kit today from Jolly Sticks. It's called Planner Gnome. And you have your picture boxes and some headers at the bottom. You have your days of the week, some flags, some icons, and your date dots along with a weekend banner. And then you have some checklist, habit trackers, and some functional boxes. And then you have two more of the picture boxes, some more habit trackers, and then some functional boxes. So that is what I'm using this week in my pocket planner. I also have pulled out a bunch of just like Christmas samplers and things to use, Christmas countdown. And I'm just using some washi samples. I'm going to use this one here. And these two, I'm not using a whole lot of washi this week. So let's first put down the days of the week. I always start with Sunday. So it's getting closer to Christmas. Is anybody done with their Christmas shopping? Or if you're like me, you haven't even started. Well, I started. I've got one present coming. So there are the days of the week. And then I'm just going to put down a little bit of washi. So what are everyone's plans for Christmas? I know COVID kind of stole that from us last year. We didn't really get a gather for Christmas. I'm not sure what our plans are yet. That bottom piece is not sticky, so we will finish using this. Friday, and then Saturday. And then we've almost used that washi up. I don't use a whole lot of washi in my pocket planner because you're limited on space already. So, let's put down the picture boxes. Sunday, let's start with the planners because I always plan on Sunday. Boxes over here. Monday is usually a happy mail day because of all the weekend mail that finally arrived. And then Tuesday, and then Thursday, actually by Thursday, you're wishing it was Friday. And then Friday, let's use the happy holidays because Friday's our gift. Sticker things. If you have never ordered from Jolly Sticks or ever heard of them, they are www.jolly and then a dash and then sticks.com. They are a UK-based shop, but Mandy is wonderful. And then let's use some of these headers. Weekend banner. We'll put it up top. And then, excuse me, I have an appointment on Friday, so I will use one of these boxes. No, I don't need a great big box, not for Friday, but I do for another appointment. Let's use this box. have Friday. So that is an appointment. Let me go back to Monday and put Erica's. I have four of those, so those will work for Erica. I need one for Greg's work on Monday. I have turkeys on my nails for Thanksgiving. I haven't changed them yet. And then I need one for Erica on Tuesday. Tuesday is the 7th. I have an appointment at 10. So let me take this up. Erica will probably come after my appointment. So put it later. And then I do want one of these for the appointment. Oh, I didn't leave enough room. Also have a bill that is due. Put that down there. And then on December 8th, I need to call CVS. Friday I have an appointment, but I don't need a huge box. Just use this one here. Friday. And then on Sunday we have church and stuff. So we'll use this one for church. Is also, oh wait, wait a minute, I have to post my pictures, and then we can do our to-dos. Saturday, is usually a busy day. That one in there for, but we'll put to-dos on it. So there is that. And we usually have just a few other things to do, so we'll just put some down in case. Sunday, and then on the 6th, I have we will use this one for groceries. Oops, I guess we'll put a different one there. I ripped that one. Saturday, I wash the towels and the bed sheets. And we'll put, I don't know what that's supposed to be, a basket or something. Laundry maybe? I love the little toilet brush. No planners on Sunday. And then Tuesday is Erica. And then Wednesday. And then Thursday. Excuse me. And then I like to put, when I have an appointment, I like to put a page flag there. And that way I can put the time of the appointment right on there. So Tuesday. And then Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. And Wednesday, I have to call CVS. I think I have all my appointments down. Usually on Friday, I do a coffee. And then on the 9th, Greg gets paid, so I need a sticker for that. Okay, I think that's all. So, let me put these back in my planner. And then if you would like to see my after the pin photos, you can follow me on Instagram. They will be over there. And I put on all my functional stickers. And I do have just a couple more that I might put in here for Christmas. Let's see. Did I not put on the 4th? How many days were there were until Christmas? 22. 21 days until Christmas. And then Sunday, there will be 20. And then Monday, 19. Tuesday will be 18. Wednesday will be 17. Thursday will be 16 days until Christmas. Can't believe it. And Friday will be 15. And then Saturday will be 19. So there are those. I'm just going to flip through these real quick to make sure there are no... tree. We already done that. I wonder if I could put some of these headers down on the day that I didn't put headers. So I put a glitter header there. I could use a snowflake header over here. Sparkle to it. Oh, here's the word groceries. I need it on the 6th. Okay. So here we have Sunday and then Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So that is my plan with me and my pocket rings for this week. Be sure and check me out on Instagram. Like and subscribe. Go over and follow me on Instagram so you can see my finished after the pin photos. And I'll be back soon with another crafty planner or beauty video.